Hello, everybody. Zombie King 2001, I'm gonna be reacting to the newest Super Mario Logan. And accidentally saw my official stuff breaks every moment. Trying to pull it. What? Why? What?
We're not doing that.
It would be fun. Yeah, dude. It would not even be cool. That's painful.
They'd be able to look at these kids to cut their tonsils off.
I'm not doing that.
Okay, what if we grab the hammer and we beat each other's fingers with it?
That's still painful.
That's not cool at all. It's really painful.
Exactly.
Okay, safe, and Joe can ride a bicycle off my roof.
He's gonna die! Oh, that's how he breaks it, and my brother's here.
Dude, I'm so ready!
Yeah, Joe, this is gonna be super cool. Cody, are you recording?
No, he's gonna die.
Dude, are you sure I'm not gonna get hurt?
You're not gonna get hurt, Joe.
He's gonna get hurt.
Hold on, the count of three. 3, 2, 1, go!
Okay, so your friend here broke every bone in his body.
What?
Yeah, see, I play both characters, so this is what you're gonna get.
That's what right here says.
He broke every bone in his body.
Well, what's that mean?
Well, it means he broke both arms, both legs, his ribs are destroyed, and his spine is snapped in half.
So rad?
Yeah. You know what's even more rad?
What?
He doesn't have medical insurance, because apparently he's been living alone because his mom is dead, which means I can't treat him, which means he's probably gonna die.
Well, how much are his medical bills?
About $50,000.
Well, it was nice knowing you, Joseph.
What?
Junior, we had to help him.
Playing song weird.
No, switch. Don't switch.
Junior, we have to help him.
That's better.
Yeah, see, that's better.
Cody, how are we going to help him? His medical bill is $50,000.
I don't know, Junior, but we have to help him somehow. It's our fault he went off the roof in the first
place. I don't know how I got this one.
How are we going to get $50,000, Cody?
I don't know, Junior, but it's our responsibility.
So, who's going to pay his medical bills, eh?
Who could the guy want to know?
The switch.
Okay.
Do you like that? Working with TI or normal?
Okay, but you only have 24 hours.
Just about coming back.
All right, Cody, come on, let's go raise $50,000.
Okay.
Cookies aren't gonna work if you think about them.
Wait,
you should sell cookies. It's
bake sale. It showed cookies on the front already.
Yeah, so
and cookies aren't gonna do anything.
Yeah, because the cookies on the thumbnail.
Joseph broke every bone in his body, and he doesn't have medical insurance.
Well, then I'll have medical insurance. We're all perfectly fine.
Well, see, if no one pays his medical bill, Joseph's gonna die.
Is this the point where I get sad or something?
You mean Stephen? His arm.
Yeah, it was rare. Yeah. We wash cars. Yeah, we pay a car wash.
Nobody washes cars anymore, Junior.
Oh. Yeah. What are we going to do with $50,000?
I know.
What?
How about we have a bake sale?
Oh, why is that there?
Yeah. Chevy, you can help. We can all make cookies.
Oh, yeah, I can help. I'm the chef, of course.
Yeah, we make cookies. And we can sell like 10 cookies and get the money.
Wait, what? No,
10 cookies. Yeah.
You have to sell a lot.
A fucking lot.
That's a truckload. That's
Sell $10,000. Then you have $5,000 for you. And then you could just spend that $5,000 on yourself. Bill Gates,
Junior, we're not selling to Bill Gates.
Or to Warren Buffett.
Brother, being a jerk.
Well, we have to buy him. Get $5,000. That way we can lie to people and say that the cookie makes you live forever.
But it doesn't, Junior.
We lie. Nothing bad ever came from lying.
I don't know about that, Junior. That's stupid.
No, $5,000 cookie. Come on. And Chuckie, you can make the cookies.
What do I get out of it?
What do you get out of it?
Yes.
If we sell $50,000 worth of cookies, I'll give you half.
Thanks, Junior, now.
What?
Check out the you do that, Junior.
What's wrong?
Now we have to raise $75,000.
No, we don't. Why would we raise $75,000? Let's raise $50,000.
Because we're giving Chef BB half. And that's $25,000 by itself.
I don't know what you're talking about, Cody. We have to raise $50,000, not $75,000.
Cookies, they look good. Aw, oh, looks so good.
Oh, wow, Chef, these are good looking cookies.
I know.
I'm gonna try one.
Junior, no, we have to sell those.
Well, I'm hungry, and I think we should try them before we sell them.
Junior, they're probably fine. We're not gonna sell any of
them. No, what if they taste bad?
Junior,
wow.
What are you trying to say, Junior? I cooked them myself.
I'm just saying, what if you peed in them?
Well, I wouldn't
what?
Do anything with them.
That is disgusting, Junior.
Make sure they're good before we sell.
Fine, we should all try one.
Oh, yeah, we're all good.
No, we all try the same cookie.
I'm not eating at you, Cody. You eat butts.
Well, that may be true, Junior, but we're not going to wait. So,
are you?
I'm going to cook some more.
Oh, can I put it in? Can I put it in?
No, you're going to make a big
mess. I want to put it in, Junior.
So your friend Chef Peepy, he has third-degree burns all over his body except for right between his eyes. And
ouch.
He doesn't have medical insurance either, so his medical bills are going to be another $50,000.
Junior, this is all your fault.
Switch.
Junior, this is all your fault.
How is it my fault?
If you hadn't shoved Chef Peepy into his oven, we wouldn't have this problem.
Well, we don't have a problem. He should let me put the cookies in the oven. He'd be selfish.
We do have a problem, Junior. We have to come up with $125,000.
What? Well, that's not that bad.
Hey, it's not that bad, Junior. How are we going to come up with the money now?
Oh, look. You'll bake the cookies, and I'll sell them. It'll work out.
Fine, I guess.
So, am I going to get my money or not?
What is wrong with you?
Just don't question it. The actor can't play both characters at the same time.
All right,
Cody.
You focus on selling those cookies while I make these.
Oh, do you know how to make cookies, Cody?
Well, yeah, it's not that complicated. I can probably figure it out.
All right, Chef Cody.
Yeah, I love it. I like that.
Cool.
Yeah, so I'm gonna sell these cookies, and I'm gonna make a lot of money.
Yeah, you better. Better make $125,000 worth.
Hey, Black Guilty.
Whoa,
you wanna buy some cookies? They're $5,000 a piece.
$5,000 for cookies?
Yeah, they're really good, and if you eat them, they make you live forever.
Bitch, I don't care about that, folks. Now, I can't afford them.
If you eat them, the cops will stop bothering you.
They will?
Yeah, they'll go away completely.
I'll take the whole thing, folks.
You just take all of them?
Yeah, man, but I can't pay you till next week when my welfare check comes in.
Well, that's fine, then.
All right, cool.
All right, awesome.
Those are some good-looking cookies.
Yeah.
Guess who just sold a whole bag of cookies for $5,000 a piece?
No, you didn't. Are you effing kidding me, Junior?
I'm not effing kidding you, Cody. I actually did.
Oh, my God. Really? You mean like $60,000?
60,000 big ones.
That's great. Where's the money?
He said he'll pay me next week.
Junior, we don't have next week. We need the money today.
What? He said he'll pay me next week when his welfare check comes in.
Damn it, Junior. He doesn't even have the money.
Hey, you don't know that. He's a nice person.
Junior, what are we going to do now? You just gave away a whole batch of cookies.
I didn't give him away. He'll pay me next week, so next week I'll have $60,000.
Junior, we're not getting paid.
Well, yeah, we are. You don't know that. Look. What's wrong with these cookies?
What? Nothing's wrong with them. What are you talking about?
What's the stuff on top of them?
Sprinkles.
Yeah.
Well, I just had to gay it up a little bit, you know.
I don't think anyone's going to buy these.
Wow.
Of course they are.
We're supposed to make chocolate chip cookies, not sprinkle cookies.
People like sprinkles.
No,
yeah.
Toothpaste and orange juice.
It's steak and sprinkles. I would buy... No.
They broke on the floor.
You broke my glasses, you asshole. I can't believe you.
I don't know. That's a few 25.
We need all of this money. I don't even know what we're going to do.
can sell them.
I can't sell them. I can't see.
You can see.
I can't. Don't tell me what I can and cannot see, Junior.
You guys. Jinx.
I've seen Chef make cookies before, so I'll make the cookies, you sell them, okay?
I don't see that we have any choice.
Oh, you even know how to make cookies?
Yeah, I make cookies all the time. I make cookies in my sleep.
All right, fine. Screw it. We'll try it.
All right, I'll go make the cookies, all right? All right, I'm ready to make me some cookies.
All right, can you just please do it right?
I'll do it right. I know how to make cookies. I'm not stupid.
Okay.
All right.
Yeah.
Start off with an egg.
Make cookie dough.
Yeah, okay.
Okay, yeah, start off with an egg. Huh? I was cracking an egg to make cookies.
Okay.
Yeah.
Alright.
You gotta make the egg shells in the cookies? What else?
Yeah.
Just gotta make no chips in them.
I'm making cookies.
All of this noise. I feel like there's a lot of popping going on.
I'm just making cookies.
Junior, that doesn't sound like cookies.
I'm making cookies.
Junior. What? You're not just
throwing eggs. I'm making cookies.
Yeah, just another bat. Yeah, see? The whole batch is right there, see?
You're not just, like, throwing eggs at the pan, are you?
No. See? The whole batch right here.
The stupidest thing you could possibly be doing.
Hmm?
Really?
Yeah.
Well, I'm not doing that. I'm not doing that. Hold on.
Okay.
That's cookie crumb, I think. So, they're ready to go in the oven.
Are you sure?
Yep.
It doesn't... That was really fast.
Here we go.
Okay,
Cody, I got
the
cookies done.
That looks so disgusting.
Why do they smell like throw up?
Hey, I didn't say yours smell like throw
up. Wait.
You didn't. You just threw them on the floor.
Yeah.
Yeah.
But anyway, mine are cooler because they're tinted red.
Wait. Why are they red?
Blood.
Because I put a secret ingredient in them.
Junior,
blood.
You
it's blood.
It's just something really cool. You just try them.
No, Junior.
No. It's blood, isn't it?
Oh, God, Junior, what the hell is that? Oh, God, this is disgusting.
I put ketchup in the cookie.
What?
Junior, why would you put ketchup in the cookie?
Because
of the
cookie that are made of cool colors.
Oh, God, Junior, what is wrong with you?
It's better.
It's not better, Junior.
No one will buy that.
It's so much like eggs.
Oh, because there's eggshells in it.
Junior, there's eggshells in the cookie.
Yeah.
How the hell am I supposed to sell eggshell and ketchup cookies?
Well, you could tell people that no one else in the cookie game can catch up.
Nine.
Okay, that's
nine.
That's pretty good.
Yeah.
All right, fine. Here's what we'll do. I'll try to sell these cookies. Junior, make more cookies, but please, God, just follow the directions. No more ketchup cookies, all right?
I'll try to get help, okay?
Okay, I will try to sell these. Excuse me, sir or madam. I am selling cookies to help my two friends who were horribly injured earlier today. We need to raise money to pay for their medical bills. So far, we need to raise a total of $125,000, and we don't have any yet. So, if you could just please buy some cookies, that would be a really, really big help. Thank you.
Cody, who are you talking to?
I'm talking to this nice gentleman in front of me, and I think he's about to buy.
That's a lamp, Cody.
I can't do this anymore! I can't see anything! You can't even cook! I don't know what we're gonna do!
Calm down. Eat some cookies and calm down.
Junior, you want to talk? I want to talk now.
Excuse me, sir. We're selling cookies and we were wondering
like
if you were interested in buying.
That's like over here.
That's
only like 1,100.
These are chocolate chip and they're really good.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
That's what I want.
Yay, Debbie!
Well, how much are you looking to get out of these cookies?
$125,000.
$125,000?
I'd buy.
We need that money.
Wow, Jeffy, where'd you get all that money?
My dad's a tooth fairy and an Easter bunny. I got a pretty cool daddy.
Wow.
No, my dad's cooler.
We need all that money for these cookies if that'll be good.
I was thinking more along the lines of $10,000.
$10,000? No deal.
What are you doing, Junior? That's a great thing.
I spent $100 on these cookies.
$20,000.
$30,000.
Junior, what are you doing?
No,
$9,000.
$50,000. $70,000.
I don't know how long this is going to last. Just stop while we're ahead. Wait.
No, he's only offering $70,000. We need $125,000. How about
$80,000?
Junior. Oh, no. 90.
No deal.
You have him at 90, please. We don't know how long this is going to last. Just please.
I'm more for $100,000.
What are you doing?
No, $99.
No, $100,000 or we're leaving.
Please, no, why would you say that?
Bye. Okay, bye.
No.
We each have to go to $99,000. What a ripoff.
Don't forget that. It's an amazing deal, Junior. No.
Oh my God, Junior, you're such an idiot. He was going to give us $99,000, but no, you have to be greedy. Just $1,000.
And a whole hour pass?
We still have our cookies. We can sell them.
Oh my God. What is that?
We like cookies.
It's Cookie Monster. What the heck? He's a Cookie Monster.
We need $125,000. We don't want it.
That is real money.
You back, Joseph?
Yeah, dude, this stuff's breaking every bone in my body. But at least I'm here, right?
Yeah, it was really hard raising $100,000.
Don't even talk about it, Junior.
So, guys, what do y'all want to do now?
I don't know.
You guys want to go lay down in the middle of the road on the interstate?
Dude.
Dude, I can't believe Junior broke every bone in his body.
Yeah, let's go make some cookies.
Oh, okay. Well, I'll get a ketchup.
When you wake up in the morning and you think, ouchie, my back hurts.
Julia, your dinner's ready!
My dinner's ready! Whoa, man, Chef Phoebe, I can't wait for my chicken nuggets and jello.
Bon appetit!
What? Chef Phoebe, what is this?
Chef
what
do you mean, Lewis.
What's your dinner? You got your chicken nuggets and your jello for dessert, and you got some tuna, splash of tuna for the flavor.
Why is there ham in it?
Yes, Chef Phoebe, you cook so well.
Or tuna.
It's for the flavor. Chicken nuggets and jello are good by themselves, but you eat with tuna on you.
Looks like ham.
Let's go and eat it.
No.
Can I eat in the living room? No, you're going to make a mess and you're going to try to hide the food out of the house. I'm not having that. No.
Junior has been last week.
Look, just go for it. Change my mind. All right, thanks, sir. Hurry up.
It's 7:17. Is that Coke?
I'm just gonna drink my drink.
This doesn't look like soda. How am I?
Alright, there you go. Your Chevy wants it. I put it right here. No, right there.
No, you need to wipe it off.
You
cleaned it off.
You can't sit right there, Chevy. Why? Because you're too fat. Junior, I am 154 pounds, and I rarely eat. And whenever I do eat, I make myself throw up. Because I'm trying to be a model. And for you to eat a grain of food like that, basically offend me.
Oh,
You move. Just move your place. Okay, I'll remember it. Just be fine.
SML edition. Fifth edition. Anyways, I'm gonna go up and get something for a bit. See, how's the bed game, guys? No, look at time. Yeah. Jeffy's pet? I don't know. It was Ratatouille. I've never seen that. And also PP. Yeah, so. It's this time, and so now I'm gonna go up and get a snack, okay? Okay, guys, I'm back.
It's book, Cooking Basics for Dummies.
Why would I need that, Junior?
Can you suck at cooking?
I don't suck at cooking! What are you talking about?
You just don't know how to cook, so...
Junior,
I care about you, so for the competition, I got you this book. To teach you how to cook.
That doesn't mean you care about me just because you got me a cooking basics book.
Well, I want you to learn how to cook so you don't embarrass yourself.
You're bringing yourself to me right now, dude. You just get out of the kitchen, okay? So I can finish my masterpiece.
Okay, Chef PB, but it's gonna be right here if you need it.
Yeah.
Oh, Jeff! What's up, guys? Just right there.
Right there.
Mm-hmm. Right there.
Yeah, right there. Yep.
Yeah, look in there. Ew.
Oh my god. This is the one right
here. Ew.
Green bean, peanut butter, cracker, lasagna. Ooh. God. How do I think of that?
Chef PB, can I show you a video I found on YouTube?
No, this is another one of those animal videos. I don't have time for it.
But I made it. Awesome. It's really funny.
Make it quick, Junior. Make it quick.
All right, I'll watch it. Okay, Junior, here's the macaroni and cheese you asked for.
Why's it brown?
Chef PB, where's this brown stuff in? Oh, that is food. All I know how to cook is food. Gross. Oh, Chef PB, I don't feel so good. Damn it, Junior, why'd you throw my cooked macaroni? Because it tastes like sweaty turtle balls.
Ew.
Oh, no, I have to poop.
I don't get it.
I'm saying you're cooking
tastes like turtle balls.
It just tastes like turtle balls.
Just do it. Get out. I swear to God, I'm going to hit you if you don't get out of here. God, you need to make a masterpiece.
You call yourself a chef.
Now that's going to be a masterpiece.
Yo, listen up.
He's dead. Yeah, I'm gonna start get uploading it. See you guys next time.